they say they know me. The fuck out of here. Only God knows what I've been through, man. So if you wanna talk, get your facts straight first. And if you really wanna know, let me ask you something. Have you ever walked in the shoes of a giant, or had to fill the position of a boss before you were even a client? It's no wonder growing up under the roof of a tyrant that I would be the poster boy for defiance. Now I'm the voice of the silence. Fuck being quiet, I've seen 20 years worth of violence. I'm tired, it's a burden for me to open my eyelids. Not an undercover cop, but it's safe to say that I'm wired. I can't even get a grip on my life of pliers. I'm fucked up in the head. Close my eyes cause I see demons round my bed. So depressed, open them up, hoping I'm dead. Thought the fame would make it better, but it only fucked me over. Never used to touch a bottle, now I'm hardly ever sober. People wanna be my friend, but where the